Imagine it's the near future. You leave your house and the air is clean and fresh. We've cut air pollution and worked together to restore the forests and ecosystems that we've lost over the past decades and centuries. Oceans are healthy again, thriving, teeming with life. Soils have regenerated, bursting with fertility, and producing bigger crop yields for everyone. And as you leave your house, you get in a car or bus that's clean and electric, and it takes you wherever you want to go. And the rooftops of the buildings around you are green and living, all doing their part to keep global temperatures low. So, is this some impossible utopia? No, not at all. It's absolutely possible. And we already have the map that gets us there, the Paris Climate Agreement. And almost 200 countries have already signed on. Every 5 years, each nation has to report back on how they're reducing their carbon footprint and what they're doing to keep global temperatures from rising more than 1.5 degrees Celsius. These nations have to show how they are building resilience, saving lives, and protecting property against the increasing number of storms, droughts, and fires and floods. Signing on to the Paris Agreement is legally binding, and no one gets a pass, not even the biggest countries like China, India, Russia, the US, nor the small island states and the rest of the world. The Paris Agreement lets countries chart their own course to net zero emissions. It is up to nations, businesses, and people to find new ways of doing things. Everything from energy creation to transportation, manufacturing, and farming. This will spark a huge economic boom for the rest of the century. And it's already happening. New markets for everything from solar panels, electric cars, and energy-efficient appliances are creating greener jobs everywhere. This is personal for me. I don't want to choke on the air I breathe or see wildfires burning out of control. I don't want a world that is parched by drought. So for me and for everyone, the Paris Agreement is the way forward. This is how we can get to a world free from the threat of climate change. And we can definitely do it. We know it's in our grasp. So, let's keep working together. You too can protect what is left and repair what has been damaged. So help me spread the word by posting your support of the Paris Agreement. Thank you.